fields of time, there's many things to see. But nature is the greatest sight that there could ever be. The greatest of them all to me is how the world was formed, and why a rose is there to live. Each day among the thorns, one day among the world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live. And I among the thorns. Thousand years has since been gone, since God looked down with love. He filled this earth with beauty, with his sun from up above. He hung upon a rugged cross to save the world from sin. Between two thieves, this rose he died. 3 days he bloomed again. One day among the world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live. And die among the thorns. One day among the world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live. And I among the thorns.